doing?
I was just getting some water. I couldn't sleep.
All right. Come back to bed.
No, you go up. I'll see you in a minute.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Yes, there is. You're shaking. Tell me. None of this was ever going to be easy.
I know.
I've got to try and move on.
I will never let anyone hurt you, you know that.
Hey, whatever my family thought of us, we can deal with, can't we? Because we're together. We're over the worst of it.
Babe, you cannot take absolutely everything you got for Christmas.
Why not?
Because Daddy cannot carry it all.
Well, pack what she wants, I'll come back.
Yeah, and who's going to look after these two? Sarah?
Kerry can.
Babe, just run upstairs and get your pink fluffy jumper, will you? Quickly. No way.
Why not?
I can't believe you even need to ask that.
Well, we're sort of seeing each other again.
And what has that got to do with my kids?
Well, she'll be spending more time with them.
Not even up for discussion. After last time, she is a liability.
Well, nothing happened.
No, but it could have done. You do not leave them alone with her, or you don't have them.
Fine.
Are you sure you don't want breakfast?
No, thanks. We had some toast earlier.
Oh, I thought I heard someone padding about.
Sorry, I couldn't sleep.
I'm just here for the night, then.
Yeah, and every night after that.
Is Ashley still at Edna's?
Yeah, he must be. He said he was going to wait with her until the police arrived.
Police?
Yeah, haven't you heard? She was burgled last night.
Oh, no, not Edna.
Do you know what? Let's get out of here. Let's go for a walk. It'll be fine.
Got to face the big bad world sometime.
Anyway, it's Boxing Day. Everyone will be at Zach and Lisa's.
No, they won't. It's barely gone 10.
Can't stay indoors forever.
Can't do it.
The longer you leave it, the harder it's going to be, OK? You've got to face people at some point. Come on.
Right, well, if we see any of my lot, we're going straight back, OK? I just want to lay low for a bit. Who'd rob someone at Christmas?
Someone desperate. Yeah, I can't believe it. I'd never have thought it. Not of Alex.
Are you sure it was him?
There was no forced entry.
And all of his things have gone.
I don't care what anyone says. There must be an explanation. Admittedly, I didn't know him very well, but well enough to know that he wouldn't do something like this.
Look, I'm not even sure I should say this.
What?
Well, he did mention something about moving on.
When was this?
A few days ago.
Did he say where to?
No.
If there's anything you can remember, sir, anything at all.
He did ask to borrow some money. Said he was short cash.
So it is true.
Maybe we could go inside for a quick chat.
All right, you go. I think I've had enough of them for the year.
Sure.
Go on, it's fine. Promise.
So what are we doing? Leeds or Harrogate?
Oh, Harrogate. We can have some nice lunch.
Babe, I just need to ask you something.
What?
Okay, tell me if I'm wrong.
What about?
Your sudden change of mood.
I don't know what you're talking about. This wouldn't have anything to do with the fact that Cameron's no longer seeing Chaz, would it? Please tell me you are not thinking of getting back with him.
No. But I can't pretend I'm not happy about it, because I am. It's bad enough without seeing them too happy ever after.
And so that's it. There's nothing more.
What do you think?
I didn't know what he wanted the money for. I just told him I couldn't lend it to him.
And he mentioned nothing to you about moving on?
No, not a word.
Well, he wouldn't, would he? Not if he knew he was about to fleece her. Sorry.
Any relatives that you know of?
No, he's a bit of a loner.
He did mention a grandmother.
So, what are the chances of you finding him?
We'll do our best.
Right. I should be going. Is that all right?
Yes. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure.
Are you all right, love?
Hey, all right.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
You know.
Mom, I don't think I need a whole new wardrobe.
Listen, you will do as you're told. Your mum wants to treat you. And then I think we'll get a nice manicure.
Oh, yeah, that'd be nice, actually.
Yeah, a bit of pampering.
Come on, just pretend you haven't seen him. Debs. Debs, what are you doing?
You want from me, Debs? Huh? You want me dead? Is that it? You want me dead?
Leave it, Cameron. Debs, let's just get back in the car.
Yeah, see what? Get back in the car. I'll stand here for you and I won't move.
Don't tempt me!
Oh, come on! Mow me down! Mow me down!
You know what, Cam? You're full of bull.
What you want, isn't it? Isn't it?
No!
Right, okay, so what do you want? Come on! What do you want?
You! I want you and I hate myself for it!
No. No way! You have done enough damage. You stay away.
I can't believe I just did that. In front of her, I am pathetic! It
doesn't matter!
Debs! Debs! No! Debs, wait! Please, you've got to get a grip!
I can't!
Yes, you can!
It hurts! It hurts!
Babe, I know it does.
I want him back. I just want him back.
She must be hurting so much.
Chaz, listen to me. It doesn't change a thing.
So you felt nothing for her?
No.
Nothing at all?
All right, yeah, I did feel one thing. I felt pity. Chaz, look at me. Look at me. I have absolutely no feelings for Debbie.
But you must have.
Look, you, just you, nobody else. That's all I want. I mean, you said yourself this morning, we've got to move on now.
Yeah, but...
No, I tell you what, no buts. Do you know what I want you to do? I want you to go upstairs, I want you to have a nice bath, and then come back down with a smile on your face. Do you think you can do that? Good. Hey. Remember. Always remember. I love you.
What do you want?
See you. Debbie, you pull a stunt like that again, and you are seriously going to regret it.
Are you threatening me?
I'm happy with Chaz.
For now.
Forever. So leave us alone.
And what are you going to do if I don't?
See, as far as I'm concerned, what happened earlier was unfortunate. Let's call it your one and only strike. Any more, and I'm not going to be so reasonable. I mean it. I'm not having this. Not having this conversation again. Do not mess with me.